From waste to wonderful might seem like a great slogan, but in actual fact, if you look at these hay bale covers behind us, these are on farms right across the British Isles. Many of them make their way recycled into park benches, bollards, picnic tables, boardwalks, decking, fishing platforms, and a whole host of amazing things, all made from British recycled plastic. Come and have a look and I'll show you how.
Well, the first thing is that the waste materials get brought to the site. Then they get picked up with this huge claw and dropped into a hopper. And after that, it's washed to remove all of the contaminants. One of the problems with recycling is that contaminants can get into the system, so washing is really important. All of the water on the site is recycled. Once it has been washed, it's chopped into small bits and washed again into flakes. It goes through the system and it is then turned into pellets. And these pellets look like little fine dots, like you see here. These pellets are just the right size to be melted down in the extruders and turned into the planks and posts that are the core components of the products from British recycled plastic that you see all over the country, whether benches, picnic tables like these, or bollards in the local supermarket car park. This is how they start off, and this is how they end up. Obviously, the collection of waste, washing it, shredding it, these are all processes that aren't involved when things are made out of virgin plastic. But we think it's worth it. Our customers think it's worth it. In fact, with a 25-year guarantee, it's worth it for the environment as well. This stuff is going to last a very long time.